How to avoid tension when you hold the bow?
If your bow grip looks totally unnatural, like any of these weird shapes like a monster, then you're gonna have tension. Instead, put your hand out and make it look as natural as possible,
and you're less likely to have any tension.